Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. We welcome our guest of honor, His Excellency Bapak Dr. Sujat Miko MA, Ambassador of Republic of Indonesia in Brunei Darussalam, and wife, Ibu Sri Haryani TR Sujat Miko. Bapak Feriel Ferrari, founder of Ataqnia Al-Qadra Sendirian Berhad. Business owners, managing directors, the press, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and welcome to the opening ceremony of Makeup Store. I am MC Firdaus and I will be your host for today. Please allow me to share a short introduction of Ataqnia Al-Qadra Sendirian Berhad. Ataqnia Al-Qadra Sendirian Berhad initially involved in retail business. The company has slowly evolved into a wholesaler, importer, distributor business in Brunei. They have built up an extensive network of distribution and superb relationship with retailers around the country. The distribution spans across the four major districts of Brunei, ranging from the capital of Bandar Seri Begawan to the old town of Kuala Belait. They are able to elevate your business to the next level in digital, social marketing, branding, as well as online platform, and explore the new market opportunity in Brunei Darussalam. With this, we'd like to thank you to His Excellency Bapak Dr. Sujat Miko, MA, Ambassador of Republic of Indonesia in Brunei Darussalam, and wife, Ibu Sri Haryani TR Sujat Miko, for your kind acceptance to be our guest of honor, as well as everyone's presence to the event today. To begin the ceremony, we invite Bapak Professor Matia Dr. Abdul Rahman Haki, Associate Professor of University Islam Sultan Sharif Ali to recite the Surah Al-Fatihah and Doa Selamat.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ila hadratin Nabi Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wasallam wa ila alihi wa azwajihi wa ashabihi wa tabi'in wa tabi' tabi'ihim wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yaumiddin wa nuridu bi barakatil Fatihah li tekniknya Al-Qadra bi najahiha bi iftitahi ma'radiha Al-Fatihah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين 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 الحمد لله رب العالمين Wassalatu wassalamu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajmain. Allahumma ajjal jam'ana hadha jam'an marhuma wa tafarruqana min ba'di tafarruqan ma'suma wa la tajalila fina wa la man ma'ana wa la man yatba'una syaqiyya wa la matruda wa la mahruma birahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Ya muyassira kulla asir, ya jabira kulla kasir, ya sahiba kulla wahid, ya ma'mana kulla qaib, ya muqawwiya kulla da'if, ya muqawwiya kulla da'if, ya muqawwiya kulla da'if, hajatuna ilaika kasir, hajatuna ilaika kasir, fataysirul asir alaika yasir, fataysirul asir alaika yasir, hajatuna ilaika kasir, khususan hajati teknologi Al-Qadra, fadlid jami' hajatina bimahdi judika wa karamika fadlika ya arhamar rahimin. Ya Allah, ya Tuhan kami yang maha pengasih lagi maha penyayang, segala sesuatunya di tangannya. Ya Allah, kami memohon kepadamu pada petang hari ini untuk menjadikan syarikat Qadra, teknologi Qadra, syarikat yang berjaya mendapatkan apa yang diinginkan dan dicita-citakan, sehingga juga menjadikan sebagai hamba-hambamu di muka bumi untuk memakmurkan tanah-tanahmu di muka bumi ini, ya Allah ya Rabbul Alamin. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam, walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.
Amin, 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 ya Rabbal Alamin. May the event is blessed with rahmat and barakah. Amin, ya Rabbal Alamin. Next, to deliver his welcoming remarks and speech, please welcome the founder and co-founder of Ataqnia Al-Qadra Sendirian Berhad, Bapak Feriel Ferrari and Ibu Kartika Siwi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Pada yang terhormat, Duta Besar Republik Indonesia di Brunei Darussalam, Bapak Dr. Sujat Miko, MA, dan Ibu Sri Haryani Sujat Miko, dan Atase Pertahanan RI di Brunei Darussalam, Bapak Kolonel Zainal Arifin, dan Ibu serta Ibu serta rekan-rekan kami, khususnya dari Dewan Perniagaan Indonesia di Brunei Darussalam IBC, dan tidak lupa guru kami, guru kita semua, Ustaz Dr. Profesor Madya Dr. Abdurrahman Haki yang kami muliakan. Tidak lupa kami juga berterima kasih kepada Bapak-bapak, Ibu, saudara sekalian yang saya muliakan. Terima kasih sudah meluangkan waktunya untuk hadir pada kesempatan yang berbahagia ini. Kiranya tiada kata-kata yang patut kita ucapkan. Terlebih dahulu melainkan puji syukur yang sedalam-dalamnya atas rahmat dan karunia-Nya sehingga pembukaan toko ini dapat terselesaikan dengan baik dan lancar. Sedikit cerita, Bapak-bapak, Ibu-ibu, ini adalah apa kita menyebutnya flex store kedua kami. Kenapa flex store? Karena flex store itu lebih dekat ke pusat ya. Jadi kita maunya bukan cuma satu gitu. Jadi ini pusatnya gitu. Nextnya di mana kita nggak tahu, wallahu a'lam. Tapi itu ide kita, insya Allah. Sebelumnya kita buka pertama awal bulan Mei 2020 untuk Wardah Store ya, letaknya di depan lantai 2 juga, yang menghasilkan menjual kosmetik, beauty product, personal care yang semua in one roof. Jadi toko kita ini kita beri nama yang sekarang ini Makeup Store, yang memang menghasilkan menjual kosmetik, beauty product, personal care yang semua in one roof dengan mengambil tema beauty for all. Jadi kami percaya bahwa kecantikan itu adalah hak semua orang, karena semua orang berhak untuk tampil lebih baik dan menarik. Untuk itu kami hadir menawarkan produk yang affordable, high quality, karena for us beauty is not luxury. That is the concept we want to pass to all the girls. We aim to provide the latest and best cruelty-free products without the high price tags that other brands charge. So that's our aim. Dan tidak lupa beberapa kami tidak lupa juga ada beberapa pesan pribadi sebenarnya saya dengan istri. Kebetulan mendapat amanah untuk apa sedikit menjalankan bisnis ini. Few things that I want to share as for our reminder. Do your best, let Allah do the rest. Lakukan yang terbaik yang kita bisa. Selanjutnya kita serahkan ke Allah. Selalu libatkan Allah di setiap aktivitas kita. Rizki Allah yang beri dan bumi Allah luas. Jadi jangan khawatir. Cerdas dalam berbisnis, harus taat aturan Allah. Ini penting. Hashtag no riba. Jujur bisnis, kalau gak jujur percuma, karena gak ada berkah di dalamnya. Sedekah atau infak jangan hitung-hitung. Banyakin simpan harta di langit. Gak punya rumah gak apa-apa. Gak penting, gak punya hutang. Yang penting kita gak punya hutang, usaha lancar, bisa bantu orang, dan dapat berkah. And last but not least, kita tidak akan menjadi apa-apa tanpa pertolongan Allah. Allah menjadikan kita seperti ini pun karena Allah. Bukan karena kehebatan kita, tapi Allah menggerakkan para pembeli atau customer kita untuk membeli dagangan kita. Demikianlah sambutan yang saya perlu sampaikan dalam kesempatan berbahagia ini. Sebagai wakil dari manajemen, saya mohon maaf bila ada hal-hal yang kurang berkenan. Terima kasih hadirin atas support, doanya. Semoga Allah memberkahi dan meridhoi usaha kita semua. Barakallahu fikum. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much, Bapak Ferial dan Ibu Kartika, for your speech. Next, we invite our guest of honor, Your Excellency, the Ambassador of Republic of Indonesia to Brunei Darussalam to deliver his speech.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Selamat siang, setengah sore, salam sejahtera semuanya yang kami hormati Pak Ferry dan Bu Kartika, Pak Ustadz Haki, dan kawan-kawan semuanya, tim dari Makeup Store.
Ya.
Kita bersyukur alhamdulillah rabbil alamin pada siang ini rencananya sebentar lagi akan kita buka sebuah outlet baru yang tadi disampaikan oleh Pak Ferry yang kedua. Saya tentu sangat senang dan saya di sela-sela kesibukan saya utamakan datang karena toko ini kalau nanti berhasil dan mudah-mudahan berhasil, manfaatnya akan banyak, bukan hanya untuk pemilik atau manajemen atau yang bekerja, tapi manfaatnya nanti akan banyak membantu para pekerja di Indonesia yang sekarang ini masih sama-sama kita menghadapi pandemi COVID-19. Ya, saya senang sekali tadi sempat nengok yang Wardahnya di sebelah belakang ya. Yang cantik, dan ini juga yang akan mayoritas menjual produk Wardah, yang ini akan melengkapi produk-produk kosmetik made in Indonesia di Brunei Darussalam. Wardah sudah ada, sebelumnya Sari Ayu, ada Bu Pipih di sana, ya. Tentu ini bukan pesaingnya Sari Ayu, Sari Ayu ya. Tapi akan menjadi komplementaritas, melengkapi produk-produk Indonesia. Dan bahkan di sini tadi dijelaskan banyak sekali produk-produk Wardah dan produk Indonesia, made Indonesia, betul? Dan tadi kalau Pak Ferry menyebutkan, Beauty for all, tapi masih menyinggung beautiful, mostly for ladies, jangan lupa, yang men juga handsome, betul kan?
Betul.
Belum disebut tadi.
Belum.
Jadi kita sebagai men jealous, ya. But I'm proud because in the shop ada Wardah yang laki-laki di sana. Apa namanya? So I'm promoting your shop now, ya. Nanti memberi iklan ke saya, ya. Jadi apa namanya? Kaf. So Kaf is specially for men. So kita harus competing. Kalau mereka beautiful, kita harus make
handsome. Lebih handsome.
Nah, ya sedikit ngecap sedikit ya. Jadi saya kira memang kecantikan, kalau nanti Pak Ustadz Haki, kecantikan yang paling hebat adalah kecantikan dari dalam. Betul kan Pak Ustadz ya? Tetapi kecantikan dari dalam ditambah dengan kecantikan dari luar akan menjadi perfect, sempurna. Oleh karena itu, cantik kita masing-masing dari dalam atau handsome dari dalam dilengkapi dengan produk Wardah atau produk daripada store ini, make up store ini tentunya akan melengkapi. Dan kami yakin produk Indonesia masih banyak yang bisa dijual di Brunei, quality tidak kalah dengan produk-produk lain, price juga kompetitif. Dan saya ingat Wardah ini kalau tidak salah saya baru mengenal di Brunei 2019 when we organize exhibition, betul? Di Times Square. Nah, itu pertama juga saya ngelihat Pak Ferry dan Bu Kartika waktu itu, betul ya? Nah saya I'm very pleased that one year later 2020 ya sudah membuka di sini, kemudian sekarang 2021 membuka yang kedua. Saya kira alhamdulillah ini sebuah langkah yang bagus sekali. Kita harapkan mudah-mudahan sukses Pak Ferry dan Bu Kartika.
Amin.
Kita doakan semuanya untuk my friends Bruneian, Indonesian products is competitive. Quality is also great, ya. Tidak kalah dengan yang dari luar negeri, ya. Juga saya menjamin halal certified-nya, ya. Saya masih ingat kalau tidak salah, before COVID ada isu of apa itu yang di apa rampas, ya mercury, ya. Kita juga involve to make sure that product is safe, no mercury and also apa halal certified. Jadi Pak Ferry dan Ibu mudah-mudahan sukses selalu. Sekali lagi, saya memang yang paling sering ngipas-ngipas. I don't know in Brunei what is ngipas-ngipas. Just push, do it. Apa itu di Brunei?
Teruskan.
Kalau dalam Indonesia, kipas-kipas like this. Kipas is apa? Kipas itu ya? dikipas-kipas dipanasin. You cannot rest it in English.
Lupa sih.
Sayang paling getol memang mengipas-ngipas mendorong to encourage Indonesian ataupun Brunei yang ada di sini untuk bisnis. Nah, Pak Ferry sudah yang kedua, bahkan saya tantang Pak Ferry, please again open another shop untuk yang lain. Nah, ini ada banyak orang Indonesia ini. Ya, saya ingin banyak produk Indonesia yang lain. Saya masih dreaming that we can promote Indonesian bikes. Sepeda. Ya, kita sudah tengok kemarin di Jerudong, saya dari mana kemarin ya? Dari penjara. So I just visited penjara ya, prison ya.
Prison.
Di Jerudong ada toko sepeda Polygon yang juga dikendarai oleh Pak Ferry. Saya tengok kemarin, so I challenge him, why not opening another brand of bikes yang sekarang during COVID menjadi booming, ya, banyak sekali. Cosmetics, kita sekarang, kita nih, ada more connection now. Garuda Indonesia sudah flying, Royal Brunei juga flying, so you can bring your products more frequently, ya. We are working on shipping line, kalau jumlahnya banyak nanti, yang masih ada kendala, insya Allah nanti dengan more connection, nanti produk-produk akan banyak di sini. Jadi Pak Ferry dan Bapak Ibu yang lain, Sari Ayu juga jangan lupa mengembangkan cabang-cabang yang lainnya, ada Bu Bibih dan Pak Is di situ, ya, insya Allah amin. Yang penting semakin banyak produk Indonesia, semakin bagus. Dan tidak lupa, ini ada Bu Yanti Sariwangi di sini. Semakin laris Sariwangi, semakin banyak cabangnya, semakin banyak orang makan di Sariwangi, hopefully you import more Indonesian products. Ya. Karena nanti akan membantu orang Indonesia yang bekerja di sana. Ya, banyak manfaatnya. Jadi itulah kira-kira saya sangat senang sekali acara ini. Sekali lagi, mudah-mudahan sukses Pak Ferry produknya. And both of you semuanya ya, yang orang Indonesia maupun orang Brunei yang kerja, mudah-mudahan bekerja dengan baik di sini. It's really great job, great opportunity untuk bersama-sama mengembangkan produk Indonesia. Masih banyak Indonesian products that you can sell. Ya, competitive price-nya, quality juga tidak kalah. Tapi Indonesia sebagai negara tetangga kita, apalagi kita family, we are family, kita sama-sama orang Islam. Kalau kita menggunakan Wardah atau produk-produk yang lain, berarti kita membantu sesama umat Islam. So, terima kasih Pak Ferry, sukses selalu toko ini. Dengan Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, saya menyatakan the launching of this store is open. Terima kasih.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Your Excellency, for your speech. And we'd like to proceed with the moment that we're waiting for. With that, we're inviting His Excellency to stand, and then the founder to stand at the side. So we are going to pull the curtains to mark the opening ceremony. And we like everybody to do a countdown with us. Boleh ke Indah? Boleh sama-sama kita countdown? Huh? Dari 5 kah mau dari 50? Dari lima. Okay, ready? Okay, kita kira sama-sama. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, tepukan untuk Makeup Store. And now next, we present to you a short video. Alright, tepukan untuk Makeup Store. Thank you very much to our guest of honor, Your Excellency, for officiating the ceremony. And with that, Attaqiya Al-Qadra would like to present a token of appreciation by the founder for our guest of honor and wife. Silakan. Ada. Thank you. We have one more token of appreciation for Pak Atan. Silakan Pak Atan. Ada kaf juga itu. Alright, thank you very much, and we'd like to invite Your Excellency to remain standing for a group photo with the staff members. Mau freestyle nah? Boleh? Okay, okay. Alright, freestyle. Okay, sebentar ya. Saya ingin mengambil satu selfie. Mau juga? Satu, dua, tiga. Okay, thank you very much. Alright, beri tepukan untuk Makeup Store. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have now come to the end of our ceremony today. We'd like to thank you to His Excellency, Bapak Dr. Sujat Miko MA, Ambassador of Republic of Indonesia in Brunei Darussalam, and wife, Ibu Ruseri Haryani, TR Sujat Miko, for your kind acceptance to be our guest of honor, as well as everyone's presence for today's special occasion. And the final event is inviting our guest of honor for a tour of the makeup store and refreshment. Just to inform everyone, we will be having a makeup demonstration with Vanda Touch during the refreshment. And with that, I close the ceremony with Assalamualaikum Warahmatullahi Wabarakatuh.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Ike mewakili masyarakat Indonesia yang ada di Brunei Darussalam mengucapkan selamat atas dibukanya toko baru Makeup Store dari Ibu Kartika. Semoga barokah dan membawa kebaikan tidak hanya untuk masyarakat yang ada di Brunei, tetapi juga apa ya, kebaikan dunia akhirat. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Selamat sekali lagi, sukses.
Ya, silakan Bu Ira.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, saya Rifana Indira, fungsi ekonomi dari KBRI di Bandar Seri Begawan. Kami turut berbahagia atas dibukanya toko Makeup Store ini. Tentunya diharapkan kedepannya dengan adanya toko baru ini menjadi pintu gerbang untuk masuknya brand-brand kosmetika Indonesia ke mancanegara. Terima kasih, selamat dan sukses Ibu.
Yeah, what are your thoughts on the store?
My first impression, it's giving a new image to the stores in Brunei, I think.
Oh, so you think it's trying out something new and.
Yeah, I think it's I think makeup store is bringing a new image to the entire market in Brunei, I think.
Do you or any family members plan on purchasing and making?
Yeah, I think I'm going to bring my wife.
Ah, I see. Thank you very much. Okay, so what's your connection with the owner?
I'm his friend.
What are your thoughts on the store so far after looking at everything?
So far the store is very great. It's giving a new perspective. It's competitive. Actually, I already tried
some of the products
like a cuff. It's very, for my experience, it's very good product.
And have you ever tried going to Wardah before? Have you purchased from?
Yes, my wife is often to there, yeah.
Ah, she's
yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
And so from this point onwards, do you plan on going to this new store more?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What's your connection to the store?
Connections to the store.
As in like maybe you're friends of the owner or you've had an interest?
We are friend of the owner. We are friends. I mean, this is Indonesians, same as Indonesians. Of course, we support each other.
So have you been connected for a long time?
Yes. Yeah.
So you work together a lot, basically?
Not really, but we're in the same community.
I see. What's your impression of the store so far after everything that's been shown, the makeup demo, the opening?
Okay, actually the store is quite good. Myself, I'm using some of the product, the cuff, for quite some time, replacing my previous product. I find out the product is quite good, affordable in Brunei, and there's not many halal-based products in Brunei, and especially for the men.
Do you or any family members plan on going to the store more often now that you've learned about this?
Yes, of course. We need to stock up some of the, especially the cuff for me.
Essentials.
Yeah, essentials.
What's your connection to like the store, or maybe are you connected with the boss, friend? What's your connection to the store? Maybe you're friends with the boss or anything like that?
Yes, I'm a friend of the boss.
Did Sir Ferry let you know about the store beforehand when it was being created, maybe like the concept? Like how long did you know about the concept of makeup store?
Well, I'm not sure about it. I have no idea because this store just, I think it's a brand new store, right? It just opened. But I knew before the Wardah store because I was...
You were a regular there.
Yes, I was a regular. Actually, I'm still regular. So I keep on buying some stuff like makeups and skincare. Mostly makeups. Skincare only, I think, once a month maybe.
What do you think about Khan Wardah is promoting this idea of like beauty for all,
yes.
And beauty is not luxury. Like you have the idea that beauty should not be such an expensive commodity and should be affordable for people to use makeup. What do you think about that idea?
Yes, I think I agree with that. I do agree with that because I think nowadays there are a lot of brands in makeup, skincare, but I believe that Wardah. That's why I personally use I wear makeup and skincare with this brand. I believe I have trust in Wardah because it's halal. I think this is the first the first brand for Muslim. Sorry, for Muslimah. For the female, for us to feel like I'm safe. Yeah, I'm safe. Because sometimes I used to wear some Korean makeups, and then they said that it's not halal because it was, yeah, the ingredients. I think one of the ingredients is not halal. So that time I was looking for something that some makeups or skincare that is halal, and then I found Wardah. Actually, in Wardah is quite famous in Indonesia. So I used to be the regular customer for Wardah a long time ago. I think before Wardah came here, yes, before Wardah came here, and then I used to wear makeups and skincare for Wardah in general. I mean, in the makeups and the skincare by Wardah, and then I don't know about the store. Maybe I think it's a collaboration with Wardah and other brands. I don't know anything about, I mean, further information about that because I just came here.
What are your thoughts on the store so far after everything that's been shown? The demo makeup, the ideas and such?
I really like the concept of the store. It's kind of like Sephora, but a Sephora in Brunei. And I also like how they sell male stuff. And it's just like, it's not just makeup, it has like moisturizer and all.
Yeah, accessories and such. Yeah. What do you think about, makeup store has the idea of beauty for all, making makeup affordable and accessible to all ranges, from not just women but also to men. What are your thoughts on this idea?
Could you please repeat the question?
Oh, what are your thoughts on beauty for all, the idea that makeup store is promoting?
I like the idea of beauty for all because, like the boss was saying during his speech, that he's bringing in affordable and high quality products for just everybody, and makeup is not a luxury, so like everyone can afford and buy it. And I really like the concept of the.
Final question: do you or any of your family members plan on visiting the store again after this, or?
Yeah, I actually saw something I like, so I might come back another day to buy it.
Thank you very much. Thank you.